doing the window trim. Got it all masked off. I highly recommend doing it with the doors open, because this piece touches the door. It sits flush with the door, and when you open the door, it's gonna bond with the trim up there and it's gonna pull it off. So here you go, got it all masked off. Okay, everybody, here you go. Blacked out trim. Now there's a heck of a lot of overspray, I know. I will clean it. I just want to show you guys the end result. Sorry I didn't get to do the video in between. All right, everybody. Since I didn't show you how I painted the trim, I'll show you how I removed it here. Let me take it back up so you can see. I didn't mask it off completely, like below the door area, or over on the window area, or above here. It comes off really easy with one of these. Just need a little elbow grease, because I didn't focus down here, so it comes right off doing that. But you know, it's time consuming when you have two sides of a whole car to do. So you get this, and so you just rubs right off. A little bit of elbow grease. But I'm peeling it right now because the top part, it did get focused more. So I figured I'd show you guys peeling off the tape. See, it's just breaking off from the trim. Trying to follow myself on camera and on the car. So here it is. It comes right off. Now again, it's not gonna come off on the bottom because the bottom's too thin. So that's where you gotta work it with that elbow grease. But you can get a majority of it like this because it's painted on nice and thick. I did 4 coats. The trim, and I'm not gonna show you the end results until I'm done taking all this stuff off. I'm right here, and I gotta go all the way over there. So I just want to show you a little quick piece that of peeling it off without masking. There you go, guys. It's dark in there, huh? Let's see if I can. There we go. See, it just breaks right off. Ah! Gotta get that. But, there it is. And I'll show you the end results when I'm done. Just wanna show you a quick video of this. Alright, see you guys at the finish line. Alright, everybody. Here you go. All cleaned up. Looks good. Looks very, very good. There's a good shot of it. So I did 4 coats. Plasti dip. I still need to clean the mirror. Right there. I didn't mask this part off just that. But here it is. 4 coats. Looks really nice. I'll show you a backed up view and with the bumper. There you go, guys. Looks good. I'm not gonna show you the other side because it's the same thing. So here you go. Alright, see you guys on the next one. I will be painting my whole car with cans. Yes. Alright, see you guys later.